Unfortunately, your 3-year-old son doesn't want to identify as a woman. But fortunately, it's never too late for an abortion. Unfortunately, your son has tested positive for homosexuality. But fortunately, we've made it easier than ever for you to publicly disown him before we send him to a mental asylum.